Your ID card is crucial for proving your identity. You can use it to open a bank account, sign contracts, access personal medical information, or why not, to enter a nightclub or buy an alcoholic beverage. More and more people prefer carrying out these actions online or using a smart device. In the European Union, 6 out of every 10 citizens would like to use a secure single digital ID for both private and public services. The progress on national eIDs has been unequal. You may already be using a digital wallet from a commercial provider for easy and fast online payments, but also to store online documents like boarding passes or concert tickets. To keep up with an increasingly digitalized society, we need a better and more secure solution, one that we can trust and that can be accessed by any EU citizen. This is why in 2021, the European Commission proposed to update the framework for a European digital identity. The creation of European digital identity wallets is a central part of this update. If the proposal is adopted, everyone in the EU could prove their identity and share electronic documents from their European digital identity wallets. A European digital identity wallet issued in Slovenia would be recognized and accepted in any other country part of the European Union. Bills, renting a space or a car, or handling the administrative burdens of moving from one EU country to another would become simpler, quicker, and more secure. You could choose to reveal only your age and no other personal information when entering a nightclub. You could also limit the data you share with online platforms and services. For example, by not sharing your full name or the exact date or place of birth. European countries and public and private sector stakeholders will work closely with the Commission in the development of the toolbox to avoid technical differences and to help ensure that not only public bodies, but also private businesses accept and use the European Digital Identity Wallets. The Committee on Industry, Research and Energy in the European Parliament proposed to expand the features of the wallets by enabling citizens to verify companies and other citizens' identities and documents while improving its cybersecurity and privacy features. A harmonized European digital identity wallet will ensure that our digital life is safe, easy to handle, and respectful of our basic freedoms.